7 eggs.
No, it's not.
No,
there
was
72.
There's 71.
Oh, 71.
They were really.
Ashley, take your shirt off.
Stand behind your basket. Everybody gets an equal start. Stand behind your basket.
Joey, I need your sword.
Stand behind your basket.
Come on, Ashley.
Okay, get behind your basket. Gas from the truck.
You'll be out there, won't you?
Alrighty.
Kind of give them the parameters where they gotta.
Oh, okay,
come on, guys.
Let me tell you.
No.
That.
All the eggs are in this area over here. That's it. Alright, get back in line over here.
That spot should.
Get back in line. Ready. All the eggs are from here all the way around. Okay. Ready.
Come in baskets.
Get your baskets.
Pick up your baskets.
Try
it. Get up. Go. Go get them, guys.
Keep looking. Pick him up. I wish I could find those eggs.
Next year, Dad, next year. I'll be out there.
The dog started eating that one.
I asked Susan how's it feel to have kids big enough to hide the eggs for you.
Dallas, uh-huh.
How many you got, Joey?
19, 20.
Okay.
So how many you got, Dallas?
Come on, Andy. I'll help you count. Put them back.
20.
1, 2,
put
them back.
27.
24.
24. 24.
Who won?
Me.
You.
I got 24.
You won?
Wow.
I win.
Wow.
I win.
You got more eggs than anybody.
Ha, ha.
You got 27 here.
That's how many you got?
50.
I got
50?
5.
15.
No, oh. You didn't. How many did you get?
27. How many do you
have?
He did
28.
Not by mine. 28 total.
28
total together.
How many did you get? 41
and 28.
So that means we're still missing one.
Still missing one?
Yeah, that's 69.
What you got, Ashley?
Money.
Money?
Money.
I heard you found a lot of money yesterday.
$18.
Tell me how much you found, Ashley.
One.
One? I thought it was $18.
How much money was in it?
A lot.
Ashley, tell Uncle Al how much money was in that egg you found.
Ashley?
Joey?
Tell Uncle Al what you're
going
to buy with your $18.
Joey, give it to her now.
Ashley, what are you going to buy with your $18? A pretty purse?
What's what color it look is like?
It? All black with white though.
Wow.
How much does it cost?
Joey.
Joey.
Huh?
Look at
Target.
Oh,
you don't know?
Me?
Dad.
I think that's
yes,
Cindy,
what are you drooling her for? Just a purse.
I don't know, Dad.
He found second most. Who's third?
Oh, me.
You came second.
Mom, I got $1.
Ooh, you got money too, didn't you?
And many
eggs.
I don't think you guys said thank you.
Everybody got money.
Okay, and then put your money in that egg.
Mark, nice.
Eat those wheels and you'll
swallow. Dad, you want to see a dragonfly?
Mom.
Come see the dragonfly. It's a dragonfly, Cody.
See?
Look at
it. No, look at
it.
Dad!
Yeah, Dad.
You want to let him go? Can we let him go?
No!
No?
No!
Let's see if we let him
go. Open, Joey?
No, I don't.
He upset Mommy!
I can open mine.
Well, now that you've broken both my wings, I don't think I want to go anywhere now.
I can't open mine.
I can't open mine.
See?
Thank you.
You pretty?
I almost had $2.
Didn't catch him.
I didn't catch him. I don't do it.
Mom, can you open that?
Still looking for that darn thing.
Oh, Easter egg.
Leave that bottom part together. Push that back. Push the foot part back up. Open the leg.
And this is as fast as it goes. This is high speed here. We're wide open.
We are.
Oh, we got some water in there. A lot of money there, buddy.
Yep. Tell me he's a contractor, so he's got it.
Oh, heck, let's just take the top off. I won't tell.
Where's Joey? Joey come?
He's right here with Mom.
Got my life jacket on.
He didn't want to watch TV.
They put in a movie.
As soon as I started walking off, Dylan started crying. I was like, oh, Mom goes, would you good go?
It was in the shade over there in that seat, right there.
Yeah, I say so because if he hits the bump, he's going to
get it. Here you go, right in the shade.
There you go. Now I feel better.
He wraps her arm around the thing. Not gonna fall off.
Do you think he can actually go fast?
You gotta hurry to get somewhere, Andy?
Andy, you have to be out of the canal before you can go fast.
Well, we're out.
We're just starting to get
out. Uh-oh, gonna hit a ripple here.
He peeled off.
There goes much. What do you want, a speedboat?
Yes!
I can't see him. I can't see him. Where is he? And he says, now I see too much.
I didn't say go up to him.
Here, alligator, alligator, alligator. Here, gator, gator, gator.
Eat mom.
Aw, that wasn't nice.
I got Joey bait for you.
That's a mom bait for you.
Here, alligator.
It looks like a crocodile.
Yeah. Oh, that's an alligator.
Lay it on his log right there.
He's awake.
You are getting this on film, right?
What?
We're too close.
Yeah.
That's a big one.
See, it's where remember your wife's in the front?
Well, that's why I'm steering the front around that way.
That's a good sized boy, too.
Yeah, he is.
I'm going to die if he comes over here.
Well, he's about 7 or 8 feet.
He's going to hurt us. I'm not bothering him.
Daddy can beat up an old alligator anyway.
You got that pole, just pop it on the head.
Mommy, you
grab hold that right pole, reach out there and grab him.
Why didn't come here?
Alligator, alligator, alligator.
Get him, get him.
Mom. He ain't scared of us, that's for sure.
Nope. You got a funny look at those ones.
Yeah, he does.
He's sleeping.
It's weird.
He's sleeping.
She's
fooling
you.
Hey, let's throw this little dog out there.
Yeah.
Let's throw this mud out there.
Ooh,
he's
getting
real
good now.
Get him, Mom.
No, he ain't.
Yeah, he is.
I can see him blinking his eyes.
He's playing dumb, huh?
Yep.
Mom, better get up here.
He's going to jump over here and grab him.
Yeah.
Yeah, now he's got
a digestion.
Yeah.
Honky
horn.
Yeah,
getting closer.
Yeah, but you're not close enough now.
He's kind of stinking.
I'm kind of like up here.
I kind of want to get out.
Daryl.
What?
I'm trying to get up here.
Back off.
Wow.
I'm surprised he's not going to be afraid of us.
Yeah, his eyes open. Daryl.
You're too close.
Closer. No!
Surprise,
honk the horn.